External Affairs Minister S. Jaishankar inaugurated the India Pavilion at 70th Berlin International Film Festival. The Ministry of Information and Broadcasting, in collaboration with the Confederation of Indian Industries, participating in the 70th Berlin.
No drama, just quality film seems to be the watchword as the Berlin Film Festival opens with subtle inaugural celebrations for its 70th anniversary edition. This year in Berlin, three Indian feature films as well as one short documentary film have been selected. Pushpendra Singh's Laila Aur Saath Geet, Pratik Watt's Ibuale O, Akshay Indikar's Talpuram Chronicle of Space are part of the panorama section, and Ekta Mittal's Gumnam Din has been selected in the short documentary category. External Affairs Minister S. Jaishankar held Indian cinema's flag high while inaugurating the Indian Pavilion at the Berlin International Film Festival.
If filmmakers from across the world, especially from Germany, could come to India for their films, we have established, I believe, a single window for processing film shooting. With one film visa, we deal with different locales and ambiences. Now, we have co-production agreements with many countries, but Germany is a very notable country there, and we intend to offer incentives for shooting in India.
External Affairs Minister S. Jaishankar also released the poster of the International Film Festival of India 2020. India seeks to promote its film across linguistic, cultural and regional diversity. It aims at establishing multiple international collaborations in the space of distribution, production, filming in India and script development technology through its participation at Berlinale 2020. The 2020 edition of Berlin International Film Festival offers a total of 342 films screening in 9 different categories. 18 films will be competing for the prestigious Golden and Silver Bears, including Berlin's hometown favorite, Berlin Alexanderplatz, and Iranian drama, There Is No Evil. Bureau Report, DD News.